What's going on, everyone? We are here for the long haul today, hoping to do about a 12-hour stream from about 5:30 p.m. Eastern to about 5:30 p.m. or a.m. Eastern, and then repeating the cycle. I'm trying to get everything working. My Twitch isn't fucking loading, so this is going to be a rough start to a stream, but it's gonna be a long stream, so it'll be fine. Okay, got that. I wanna get my bots all in here because you know I don't fucking think about these things. Oh my goodness. What's going on, laser guy? You're here about 4 seconds after I fucking start the stream, man. Holy hell. You're the next Neuros. Holy shit. I'm just trying to get everything going. My Twitch wasn't loading, so I couldn't even get my stream up to see the chat. Holy fuck, man. You've been here for an hour? Holy fuck. Good thing I didn't have the Revlo bot on, otherwise you'd have just cruised right into first. I mean, you're gonna be here in first. Yeah, sorry it took me so long. My sister came home and I didn't think she was gonna make dinner, but I had a conversation with her and figured stuff out for next weekend because I have to house sit next week and I take care of like 12 kittens. So she's just giving me the rundown on how all that works. Who's first right now? You are. You are. You're tied. Once I hit Revlobot on and you're here for a minute, you're in first. You are tied for first. 147 points to 147 points. You'll be right in first. But you would have like cruised like nobody could touch you because you're usually here every stream. Okay, I'm gonna get into the main menu at least. I'll get some music on. Holy hell. Okay, we are on the best Halo though. We are on Halo 3. There you go. Now you're probably in first after you've been here for a minute. Okay. Let me clear out all these apps or all these tabs. I just want Twitter open. Okay. Oh shit, I need to log in the Nightbot. All right, let me get into Halo 3 because Halo 3 has the best music. Okay, we're on the Crow's Nest. Okay. Halo 3 hype. There's Nightbot. Hey, Nightbot. Where the fuck is Revlobot? God damn it. He's in here. I know he is. Or it is. Why am I saying he? Thanks, man. Appreciate the tweet already. Oh, my phone is just blowing up. I have a voicemail that I'm not going to clear. So I don't feel like dealing with that. Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay. All right, let me get on my Twitter. Yep, you are well in first now. Okay, let me go on my other Twitter. Yeah, the only time I even use this second Twitter is just for tweeting out streams. Just 'cause I don't want to give people my personal. Basically, the only people who have my personal stuff besides like friends I know are like just people I met through Jewel's stream before I made the second Twitter. I don't actually know if you were tied. I thought it was a lot closer. Hold on. I'll tell you. I don't even know if you have access. Oh no, you're not tied. You're in third. Never mind. It was Ring that's tied. They have 174 points. Ring and Orbital Offspring have 174 points, so you're 16 minutes behind. So, you'll be fine. Feels bad, man. You gotta wait 15 minutes. You'll be fine. You'll be well in first if they don't if none of them show up. But it'll be all good. Okay. All right. Resume. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Hey, wall hangers in the chat. Hi, Jeff. I see you in there. Yeah, if they don't show up. Ring, I don't think will. Orbital might because I'm playing Halo. He's a big Halo guy. He showed up yesterday because I was playing Halo 2. I don't know if Ring will.
Sorry for the tight squeeze.
Oh, shit, this is really fucking loud. Holy fuck, that's loud.
Check it out.
Hi, Jeff. No, I already told Jeff. Hi.
For real, you better not be.
I'm gonna sell out really quick while nobody is in the chat. I have to sell out at least once a stream. Every stream.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Sold out.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed.
I sold out. Oh, Caesar's in here. Hi, Little Italy. How's it going, man? How you doing? I say your name because you've been in videos with me, so everybody knows who you are.
Stream. Truth could have landed anywhere, and but he Jasper committed all his
streams with me,
here,
so he ever knows who he is.
The ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
I'm talking through cutscenes, but there's subtitles, so it'll really be fine.
We stopped it, but
yeah, if you guys haven't, go click
now
on that link.
Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where
and
he'll be
vote.
Able to fire all the
I think it's.
If he succeeds.
I think it's 10 votes, and it shows me as live. On the website, which helps bring people here.
The rings will kill
I'm hoping to get two, at least 30 followers before
good news, over. Commander Keyes.
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
12-hour stream. Finish up Halo 3 and Halo 3 ODST, hopefully.
Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
God, these graphics are so bad. God, remember when this was actually like top of the line graphics? But this was revolutionary for a time. Batteries,
punch a hole in Truth's defenses.
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts.
Was I there for Keem's raid on Megan? No, I was not.
Ships,
I wish I was. I passed. That was one of the nights I went to bed early.
But I'm confident.
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Rig's here. It looks like you're not going to catch him.
All of you.
No, Rip. Fucking Rip. I didn't expect him to show up. Okay, gotta go. Bye.
You might escape the coming fire.
See you, Little Italy. I think you actually do have to go, to be fair.
The world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will
Fuck.
Live to creep blackened. From its hold to mar the reflection of our passage.
This stream's already lit as fuck. It's great. It's a party already. So everybody knows.
For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
He just fucking campus you.
Bastard. Just
oh, that's awesome.
Run his mouth.
Why
does
you do this?
Mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry them myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
There was actually a level. You walked in on a fucking party ring. All right, I don't know if anybody cares. I'm gonna show people where skulls are. Oh wait, hold on, it's over here. There's a skull up here.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, fuck, there goes that. Okay. You walked in on a amazing. It's just amazing.
Less than 5 minutes out. Bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
There you go. Is this call over here?
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we
maybe it's not. Maybe it go away. Maybe it goes away if you find it already. It is right here, I promise. I'm not just going insane. Maybe it goes away if you find it. Oh, he saw your tweet? Oh, okay, I got you. Alright, I'm not dealing with that. Alright.
Whee! Me,
perimeter's this way. Come on, sir, I'll show you the way.
Yes! Yes! Wait, is there shotguns? I don't want to test. Wait, shotgun? Shotgun? Damn it.
Get those turrets up. You watch your fields of fire.
You watch your fucking mouth, scrub. You watch your fucking mouth.
Best assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed.
Master Chief, get there.
All I hear is Nolan North. That's all I hear.
Lead the way.
Chief, good. This channel is secure.
How do you know, though?
We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, Ring, I was gonna stream after your stream. Like, I was gonna start at like 7, and then I saw you weren't streaming. So, like, alright, I guess I'm going live sooner. Which saves me time because I'm gonna fucking be able to sleep. I'm actually gonna sleep. Because I was gonna go to bed when you, stream when you stopped. Get up in time for Jewel's stream, watch her stream, and then watch you stream, and then start streaming again. So this is gonna be a whole clusterfuck. Hold on. He saw if AL. Wait. Oh, if AIs had minds, they'd be thinking, what the fuck is Chief doing up there? Because I fix everyone's tweet commands after Oreo told me my mistake. What was your mistake? What'd you do? Oh, good. I threw a fucking flare in my face. Yay. What'd you do?
They're on us.
I didn't think you did anything.
Wipe those bastards off the deck!
I hear you, Nolan North. I hear you. Don't worry. I love you. You're the best.
Good time.
Nolan North is bae. Everybody else is just wrong. Clusterfuck equals fun times. This stream is gonna be an entire clusterfuck of garbage. It's gonna be a literal fucking shit. It's gonna be literal shit. It's gonna be me just making shitty jokes all night, making myself stay awake, making shitty jokes and playing Halo. We need more than 2 to 3 hours. Once again, that's gonna be about what I get tonight. I'll probably be going to bed at like 6, 7 o'clock. If I even go to bed, I might just honestly stay up and stream like 20 hours. And stream until like 11. And then do it again tomorrow. Or no, it wouldn't be 20 hours. It'd be like 17. Fuck your solar flare. Yeah, I did. He's an asshole.
Pelicans can't launch until the hangar's clear!
Well, Pelicans can suck a fuck, can't they? Hold on, the tweet was directed at the streamer, not their timeline? Oh. Oh, that's right, you put the period in the front. That's right. You put the period in the front. Why don't your stream videos upload to YouTube? Do you have them set to archive? You gotta set them to archive, and then you have to manually highlight them, export them, whatever you want to do. Also, what's going on, man? How you doing? Fuck off, Jackal. Yeah, the brute's dead and you're about to follow him. windows. So shitty fun times. That doesn't make a lot of sense. It's just gonna be a lot of shit. It's gonna be a literal shit fest. Just me talking shit, making shitty comments, and then being an asshole. I exported like 2 or 3 weeks ago and it never worked. Sometimes they fail. Just try again. It should work. Mine fail like 1 out of every 5 times. So. Yeah, shitty fun times, you know. You know. SMG. No, SMGs don't have enough ammo. Okay, please. Also, Laser Guy, don't fucking question me, okay? It makes sense in my head, okay? God damn it. Probably. At some point or another. I think there are monkeys in this game. So, I mean, if Oreo shows up, I can kill the monkeys. Hi.
Hey. You hear that?
Yeah. Fuck.
And I don't like
attention.
Oh, I have to go back. Alright, go back. Go back to the op center, yeah. We're gonna be throwing literal shit at each other too. Yeah, that's how today's gonna go.
We're with you, sir.
Your message was modified for using words banned in this channel. Shit, please. I need a blacklist of some words in this. Those should have been fine. I've done through both of those. It should be fine. If it's linked to your email, it'll tell you if they succeed or fail. I'm just keep an eye on them.
Sir, this way.
You're gonna die. Yeah.
Look, coming out of the vents. Light him up.
Oh, he didn't die. Save him. They're called drones or Yon for any nerds in the party in the chat that actually know what these things are called. They're called the Yon-Mi. Any fucking losers who monkeys do not deserve a life, Oreo, please. How's it going? I feel like it's been forever since we talked, even though it's been like literally like 6 minutes. They're not actually monkeys. I just got a fucking Killionaire. Holy fuck. They're not monkeys as monkeys exist today. They are cavemen that look like monkeys, and they have human faces. And they're really fucking weird looking. I think I don't know, remember where they're at in this level. Fuck off.
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
I should do it through a laptop. I don't think it makes a difference, man. Like I said, I've done it through a computer, I've done it through a phone, I've done it through an Xbox, the Internet Explorer browser. Oh, worked and not.
As soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Killionaire. Awkward.
Follow me, Chief.
I can't look at their face, the mouth movements in this game. It's the same thing with Halo 1. It's not as bad as Halo 1, but it's just so fucked. Mine. Wait. Mine. Yeah.
Brutes
thank
have
you.
Taken the barracks.
Dude, they're gonna give those barracks back. Those are mine.
We both know what they do to prisoners.
Have sex with them?
Get to the barracks. Save those men.
Oh, fuck your flare. Oh my god, another fucking flare? Fuck off! Holy shit. Hold on. What's my sensitivity? Oh, it's not on 10. I hear the problem. Fuck you, nerd. Oh. The prisoners probably dropped the sub. Dude, that guy just fucking wrecked me. He completely just obliterated me.
Get to the barracks. Save those men.
I saw you didn't die. Fuck off with your flares. The prisoners dropped some quite off. Okay, so apparently gravity hammers will probably stay alert for that. Stuck him in the fucking dick. I'm off. Oh, he's dead. Okay, we're good. Prisoners probably dropped the soap. I probably did. I know I've made a comment on that like 3 times, but yeah. That would be my guess. Whee!
You have been called upon to serve.
Fuck off, Cortana! I'll save you in a minute! God. Needy motherfucker. Okay, so there is a... Right here, there's a skull. There is a skull in here, I fucking promise. I swear to God there's a skull in here. They're not here because I have them. I swear to you. Everybody's gonna fucking think I'm a liar. God damn it. Rush the filthy fucking cat. Sorry, Nolan North. Oh, I'm stuck as dick. Oh, shot the arbiter. And I wore the second shot. Surprise glory holes. What if when you drop the soap, rather than bending over, you crouch down? Hashtag prison rape prevention 2016. Yeah, that'd be too easy. So I'm surprised, glory holes. Yeah, probably a lot of. Oh, we're in a bathroom, guys. Let's see if there's any soap drop. Any soap? Any soap? There's a bucket. Wait, is that soap? Is that soap? Nope, no soap. Okay, guys. Nobody dropped the soap, so I think we're good. Hashtag prison rape prevention. Oh, that's funny. Fuck. Got him. Spike grenades are great. They're the best.
Ready to go.
God damn it. What is this fucking game? What is this? This is fucking great. This is amazing. This game is the best. There's so much shit wrong with this game, but it's still so great. There's a shotgun in here. I need ammo. Oh, fuck. I'm dying right now. This is awesome. This game is great. 10 out of 10. This game actually is very fun. I love this game. It's probably my, probably one of my favorite stories. Okay, I won't. Fuck off, nerd. No, 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 fuck off. No. Oreo language. She didn't say anything bad. He didn't say anything bad, she just said glory holes. I'll go after your thrusters if you know what I mean. Oh, I burped, sorry. I'm disgusting. I ate tacos, so I'm disgusting as fuck. Oh, oh, oh. Fuck, he saw me! God damn it. This game keeps getting greater and greater. Oh, you died. I can basically fly too with my jump. Oh, I know where to go. Fuck off! Oh, we're gonna get rid of these bodies. not working. Pop. Oh, I missed. Okay, Mom. Mom, please.
Jones! Go! I'll cover you.
Didn't work. Didn't work. The only thing that made this game better was, sprinting. So I didn't walk 4 miles a fucking hour!
Rooks, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many.
What did I miss? Can't protect me 5 ever? So I went on my Xbox app on my PC today and saw under suggested people to add. It was told Josh's old account. Oh, that's amazing. I actually sent a friend request to him on Xbox. It's awesome. Go to your room now, young lady. Is that Jamie? Is that a Jamie heart? Oh, it's Jamie Love. Okay. That's amazing.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes.
Okay. Don't have to ask. Don't have to tell me twice. Oh, I got ammo. I sent him a friend request, like I said, and he never accepted it. I was kind of depressed. I was in an extreme state of depression when my old account didn't accept my friend request. It wasn't actually my account. I keep fucking flaring myself because I keep thinking X is reload. God damn it. Bad throw though. Return to the op center, arm the bomb. Gotcha. Fuck off.
We have taken their command center.
You've taken nothing, you fuck. Oh shit, he deflects. It didn't kill me. We're good.
I
go this way.
Got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
That's fine. They're fine.
Whee!
Got to go to bed. Wow, that spelling. Yeah, that spelling was atrocious. All right, man. I'll catch you. I'll probably catch you tomorrow in yours or Jewel's stream. See you later, man. Thanks for stopping by. God damn it, Cortana!
There will be a great deal
motherfucker.
On the road ahead.
Oh god, he ran towards me.
Grenade, come down!
That was almost bad. Rather fine. I'm going the right way. I'm gonna assume yes because it's loading. I don't want the VR. I'm gonna assume yes because Cortana keeps fucking me. Fuck. Cortana. Oh my god. God damn it. It came off because of Xbox. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, my crouch. Yeah, I'm crouched. So, Xbox has this new thing where it's Cortana instead of, Xbox. Oh, where the fuck did I, was I supposed to go? Xbox used to do where every time you say Xbox, it would, come up. Like, it would, like, add, like, you'd have to verify commands and stuff. Now it's Cortana, so now I can't talk shit to Cortana. Damn it. This is bullshit. Can't talk shit to anyone.
This place will become your home.
This place will not become my home, fucker. That vibration though. Oh my god, I'll be right back. I need to use this vibration for something else. Sudoku 209. What's going on, man? I see you in the viewer list. I keep randomly checking the viewer list because my bots have been acting up lately and deciding they're going to leave my stream even though I don't tell them to. I had RevloBot do it yesterday and I had NightBot do it the day before. Dirty fucks. Okay, the first level is done. Only got about another 11 hours left. God, this is going to be brutal. This is going to be a hellish stream. Laser, you got shit to do? You going to be up for the long run too, or you going to bed at early time for shit to do?
Chief, please respond.
Oh, I got to keep my shotgun because I had it. Yes. Yes. I mean, there's no shotgun here, but I already have ammo. Yes.
You can walk.
Yes. No, oh, fuck
Chief's
off.
Got the right idea. Let's mount up.
I can beat beep Pong Kong. I'll say it. I'll beat beep Pong Kong.
I'll get the door, sir.
We're gonna play this entire game with the horn going. Oh, it runs out. It's Morse code. Boo. Whee! So Laser, I'm gonna, hold on. I'm not staying up after one, but I'm probably going to leave earlier than that. Okay, man, that's fine. No worries. I'm debating if I want to do like an 18-hour stream tonight. And come to ring or come to Jewel stream late, or with 12. I was gonna do 18 and 6, 12 and 12. I want to do at least 24 hours tonight or this weekend, but I don't want to stream Sunday, so it's gotta be like divisible by 2. I'll say it all, beep beep punk. There was a running thing at, or a thing I would do in Halo Reach. It wasn't really running; it was only in Halo Reach, and I tried doing it in Halo 1 and 2, and I couldn't because they didn't have the beeps. I always go like beep beep punk punk. 48-hour stream. Fuck you, Oreo. No. 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 God, I would literally die. Maybe eventually I could do that with like if I get Red Bull or some shit. But I'm not doing that now. Not doing that now. Well, let me catch up on the chat. Hold up, add me as a manager on Nightbot. I want to do something. Laser guy, I don't trust you. I feel like it's gonna be something really bad. Whisper me what you want to do. Wait, is it gonna? If it's gonna, just say beep beep Hong Kong. If there's a command for that, I will fucking let you. I will fucking let you. Fuck you. Call me a damn potato. Don't call me a potato. I know who you are, so it's fine. All my friends, like people I know in real life, call me a fucking potato. Because there was this girl I would talk to, and she said I look like a potato. So now it's a running thing that every one of my friends, IRL, is gonna call me a fucking potato.
Got him on the run.
Okay, laser guy, hold on. How do I send me your code? So I know you have to have like a code. You have to give me your code. Or your user ID. Someone sugar. I am that bad. That triggers. It doesn't actually. I don't give a fuck because I know who it is. If somebody, some random ass person came in here and started doing that, that would trigger me. No, it's not. Okay, let me do this really quick because I want to see this command. I want to have this command. Oh, what the fuck? That would have been awkward. My life is just one big trigger. There you go, man. Enjoy. Like Marty McFly being called chicken. Yeah, that. Just like that. I'll set it up. Beep, beep, honk, honk. Fuck off. Safety sign. Whee! God damn it. This game's amazing. This game's just great. Jesus. I want to see the command when you're done. Post in the chat when you're done. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boy, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
Get to the town of Boy. Okay. Fuck off. Fuck off. I don't want to be our landmines. I don't want those. There's one thing I want. And I want to know where the... No! It's right there! Anytime there's a sniper, I have to go find it.
They're charging!
Did they kill that fucking brute? Holy fuck, they took down a brute! Never seen a bot do something useful. Said beep beep punk. yeah, that's fine. That's funny. I like that. That's a good one. That's fine. Actually change the exclamation point to exclamation point beep. That's that. I want that. Oh, I missed. Wow, that was a fucking terrible shot.
Wraith, get to cover!
No? Her grenade. There we go. I'm gonna get my AR back. I was like fucking with snipers. I'll set up beep beep punk on. It's like the fat girl fall. I've never seen that. Never seen the video of a fat girl falling off a bike. I said, beep beep, Hong Kong. Come here, Wraith. We're gonna have a fucking party, aren't we? Is this gonna be a whole thing? See ya! Later, motherfucker. I was gonna say, wait, what? Nightbot, please refrain from fucking telling me my uptime, please. I don't want to know. 11 hours and 30 minutes left. I'm doing at least one 12-hour stream, and it's going to be tonight. I already have food and shit ready. I already have everything ready for it. Besides, like, me stopping for a second. I need to update my regulars. Oh, God. Oh. God damn it. Well, I fucked up.
Anakin's coming in.
Brutes have plenty of armor.
Why? Yeah, Josh's old account hasn't been on Xbox in like 3 years or 4 years. It was a year when I added him, or added it, I guess. I don't know if it's actually a guy. I didn't even know they did the whole recommended to add thing.
You run, I'll go.
Fine.
Gun it.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh, what? You guys are adorable. You act like I'm gonna fucking give you time for the time of day.
Da 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 da. Da da da.
I used to kill everything in this game. I'll say it up, beep beep honk honk. Yeah, I used to kill everything, and now I just drive. I just speedrun. I might actually do a video, like replay one of the longer levels, and do it like a thought, like 100 times, and just get speedrunning down on it, and stream that. I know people speedrun Halo fairly often. Not smashing, I'm just gonna run around, dude. Or get stuck. Whee! I bounced it off his ass because it wouldn't stick to him, and it stuck to another guy, and then shot the spikes at him. Oh my goodness, oh god, hey. There you go. Alright, laser guy, it's fine. I will catch up on chat after I'm done with this level. This is gonna be my longest stream. By far. I think my longest stream other than this was... And even that was cut into parts because I switched games. Fuck off.
He's a spectacular killing machine.
I don't even think I had to kill him. Oh no's a Rooster Teeth nerd. I'm gonna do that whenever you are in a
Lord
Warthog
Hood.
Puma. Red vs. Blue Ribbons. Yeah, dude, I love Red vs. Blue. I have the entire 10-year box set. On Blu-ray. Red vs. Blue was great.
Doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne.
Red vs. Blue was
great. He will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Oh no. Jev uploaded. I'm not gonna be able to watch Jev's newest video for a while.